continues in Muerto County for a
auto shutdown canceled.
Student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads.
Round one. Family and fight.
What's going on? What is this place? I can get through.
This looks promising.
Just think, there's got to be a way out. I can use that. Who the hell are these people? I can do this.
Can I get through here? Stay quiet.
I'll be back. I'm sure of it. Why won't they leave me alone? Please don't let that thing come back.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community of Marlowe and Chinatown will unearth the lead. Family
Leland, over here!
Round two. Fight!
Something I can use. This won't fit in the door. Oh no! Did they hear me?
Yeah. if the others find you, I promise you that.
I can use that. Thank you. Please don't let that thing come back.
Just...